and I'm a librarian here at Burnaby Public Library. And Spanish is not my first language, but I'm going to do two rhymes in Spanish, and then I'm going to do a short one in English. So I'll tell you why that is. But anyway, the first one is called Dos Pajaritos, and it's similar to I grew up in the States hearing two little blackbirds, but I've heard it as two little dicky birds. It's the same thing, okay? And this is basically two little birds sitting on a hill. One's name, we don't do Jack and Jill, we go one's name Juanito and the other's name Juanita. And fly away, Juanito, fly away, Juanita, come back, et cetera, et cetera. So it's dos pajaritos sentados en un lomita. Dos pajaritos sentados en un lomita. Uno es Juanito.
Uno es Juanito.
Otro es Juanita. Vuela Juanito.
Vuela Juanito.
Vuela Juanita.
Vuela Juanita.
Regresa Juanito.
Regresa Juanito.
Regresa Juanita.
Regresa Juanita.
Muy simple. It's very simple. Okay, so we can all do that together. Dos pajaritos sentados en un lomita. Uno es Juanito, otra es Juanita. Vuelo Juanito, vuelo Juanita. Regresa Juanito, regresa Juanita. That's very simple.